Maybe we bring the wife's monster truck out and put it through its paces. Seems how I've had to fix the differentials on all of them this year.
Cars come to die.
Kale truck's still down till we get MIPs. Wonder why, huh? Put a locker in the back and all of a sudden it just started snapping axles for no reason. It's not a crawler, but dude, this thing's so graceful. Lost signal there for a second. So yeah, this is the only monster truck up and going. Max just shit the ESC. Welcome to season 12, everything's breaking. I'm hitting it. Ooh, that was savage.
It still does weird.
RPM parts, baby. We all know how long Traxxas stuff lasts. Yeah, let's do it.
Good,